this is scheduled for one man.
Come on!
Weighing 226 pounds.
Yeah!
Chris Jericho!
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 248 pounds, Montel Vontavious Porter and the
Big E. Nobody can stop me, nobody can hold me, nobody control me.
I'm coming.
I'm here to do my thing, I'm here to bring the pain. I'm never ever gonna change.
Like Tropicana, I got the juice. All for the least, they let the dog loose. Now they getting scared, wanna call up a truce. I'm the one like Neo, cocky like Teal. Nobody could guard me like I'm shooting the freak though. This is illegal, my flow is legal. And it's me, it will never be a secret.
I'm coming!
Nobody can stop me, nobody can hold me, nobody control me.
I'm coming!
I'm here to do my thing, I'm here to bring the pain. I'm never ever gonna change.
I'm coming!
Nobody can stop me, nobody can hold me.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
What a kick that was.
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be a part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not going to see athletes like the WWE superstars anywhere else, Cole.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
It's over. Here's the pin.
One, two.
The key to winning a match like this is to build momentum. You're not going to see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point could change the direction of it completely.
Sickening thud as his opponent crashed to the mat. What a decapitating lariat.
It's the modified bulldog.
A vicious blow to the opponent.
When you get Jericho mad, he's as tough as anybody in the ring.
He's tough even when he's not mad, Coach. Well, you get my point.
On that move. Oh man, what a crushing blow.
What a thud as these two collide. Such power and aggression behind that move. That move will knock the wind right out of you. Oh, and the knee connects.
MVP's a man that can be called many things. Exuberant, cocky, very self-assured, but he is a champion-caliber superstar.
You can also call him the human highlight reel, because when the lights are on bright, this could be three right here.
Two!
He almost got the three right there. I've been looking forward to this match all night.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And there's the Hurricane Rana. All that power was put to good use. And that punch lands hard. A vicious stomp.
I am a huge fan of MVP. This guy is the future of the business right here.
I might not like his attitude.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Incredible suplex.
Here's the pin.
One.
I hope he didn't seriously think he was getting the pin there.
What a nasty elbow. Driving the knee into the opponent. What a stunning moonsault.
Look at this. This could be it.
It's the Walls of Jericho.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Come on, what a dirty move.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me. I think he's gonna fly.
What a counter that was.
And there's the picture perfect moonsault. And there's the leg drop. And there's the elbow.
I don't know if you're aware of this, Michael, but Y2J is the master of 1,004 moves.
1,004, really?
Hold on. I think we're going to see 1,005 right here.
Three.
Stick a fork in it. This match is done.
Chris Jericho!
Come on! You know I got you!